Hello, I hope you enjoyed the first part of this mini series. The second part, in English alphabet we have H I J K L M N. So L, then M and N. But in Carnatic music, when we listen to many people sing, one feels that the letter N does not exist, because whenever the letter N comes in the lyrics, they sing L. So just listen to anybody, including me. I've been working on it now, but it's such a deeply ingrained defect that we don't even notice it. So, Bhuloka Vaikuntha, Vaikun K-U-N. Bhulok vai kul, not kul kun only. So like that, manti minti ranti naduma unti stambhamu medamida, multi milti ralti, it's not multi milti, manti minti ranti naduma. So many songs in Tamil or Telugu or Kannada or Malayalam or Sanskritam, any language, when N comes, try and consciously sing N and not L. Because in fact, L almost gives this defining typical flavor of Carnatic music, but it is not a right flavor. But it becomes so much more pleasing and refined if we sing N for N and not L for N. So this is point number 2.